Today's fun time is Larrivee. Beautiful guitars, but the wackiest truss rod wrench that I have a bag of every twisted, weird looking truss rod wrench. I gotta look to see if I actually have anything like this. But the good news is I work so rarely on them because they are such nicely well made guitars. That, I've never bought one. But I always tell people if they bring me one, make sure you have the wrench. Stay tuned. So here are all the wacky ones I have. And it ain't that one. And it's definitely not that one. And it can't be that one either. So then the other thing is, you almost need a mirror to find it. But let's just go back a bit to where we began. Let's just see where the guitar is. My eyeball says the neck is a little too bent. And And the string action looks a little high. High side, but if the neck is too bent, that'll affect the string height. So we're having a look, and yeah, it's it needs a tweaking. That was 0.012 inch, not I can get more scientific if you like. Let's see where we're really at. This is 0.020 inch, and yeah, so that's too much neck relief. String height, but we can't really count that because we need to adjust the truss rod. String height at the 12 fret is a whopping 8/64s. We'd like to see something more like 6. And on the treble side, we're sitting at better than 6, and we'd like to see something about 4 or 5. So we might want to take a little shave off that, but first let's adjust the truss rod. And it's so weird to try and find that thing. So I'm pretty sure the last time I adjusted one of these, I ended up having to get a mirror, put the mirror in it, because I found it. Wow, and it's really loose. Isn't that weird? So now I gotta tune it back up, so it means I gotta take it out. That was locked, man. I got a horseshoe today. So that was a pretty good adjustment I gave it. What could go wrong? No, still not there. All right, let's see if I can find it again. Well, somebody's smiling on me today because it's only for my little tuner will work. A sharp string end that'll cost you extra. Did I get it? Could it be true? I don't think so. Very close. That's 15th thou. Tiniest of tweaks. So, because I'm changing the strings, look, I got bit. I'm leaking. Because I'm changing the strings, I'm not going to worry about that tiny little bit of adjustment yet, because we'll revisit that with the new strings on it. Let's once again checking out the string height. Now that we straightened out the neck, and it did come down, but not much. Came down to 64, so we're at 7. Oh, 6, so I'm going to take a 32nd of an inch off the ridge saddle once I get the strings off it, and that should make it to play very nice. Today's string fun, it's going to be those. That's all I know. Oh, and radio. Interesting little black marks on the saddle from something, I guess. I don't know. Why would there be little black marks on there? Maybe someone has played with this before. All right, we're going to take not very much off this. There's lots there, so it's a good thing. Okay, with the finest of measuring instruments, easier to get it this way. I am looking through the magnifying glass too, guys and girls. And then I will join those two lines. And we're gonna take that much off the bridge saddle. That does not include the line. Up to the line. Okay, get your headphones on. Quickly, turn them on. Smell of that always reminds me of going to the dentist. I don't know why. The grinding bone. Dare a little shine up, a little clean up here, clean up the fingerboard, clean up the frets. Gonna put new strings on it. And the old saddle back in where it was. See how we did. I'm still probably gonna have to get in there and play with that truss rod again. But I'm getting better at it. I don't want to tell anybody that though. Okay, we let it sit a couple of hours. Let's check the neck relief and remeasure the string height and see how wonderful it is now. Yes, the wackiest wrench in the Navy. I don't know. That was a TV show. The wackiest ship in the Navy. When you could make fun of things. Back in the old days when you could make fun of things and get away with it. So right now, the neck relief, I'm not touching it. That's just great. The string height,
with the calculation. Oh, just I probably didn't. Okay, so if you want to take, I'll use big easy numbers. If you want to take a 32nd of an inch off of this, off that string height, which is excessive, right? You need to double that at this end because it's just a triangle, right? The whole thing is just a big triangle. A long, not very tall triangle, but it's a triangle. Okay, so right now we're just sitting right at a tiny bit below 6, and that's right at 4. That's really nice. Wonderful. I cut the strings off and give it back to the guy. Thanks for hanging out with me, folks. It's been a while, I know. I'm just trying to get some energy back. It's just really, really just trying to get back into the stream of things. I got a bunch of repairs to do. Not a bunch, a few. I got the Night Gallery guitars are still over there, which I should deal with those because they are just giving me bad dreams. And that's it. What was this? This is a Larvae. Is there a model number? Not printed inside here. Signed, anyway, by Jean. Nice stuff. All the links to things are below. Please get a sticker. Get the old Penny Black CD if you haven't already. You can subscribe. That's free. You can become a Facebook group person, but that's a closed group, so you have to be good or you get kicked out. You can Twitter me or what else? You can enjoy the good weather. Be safe and be good to each other. Cheers, folks.